I saw the agenda, and I think we will discuss the issue of citizenship. I think there are questions that are personal to him. I don't think the lawyers present today will be able to answer all these questions, particularly those questions that are personal to him. I wouldn't know how to deal with this, Mr. Chair, if he is not present. I'd like to believe that he should be, as a matter of courtesy to this House. The issue of citizenship is not a simple matter, Mr. Chair. I hope the representatives of ABS-CBN would find in their heart the importance of being able to motivate him or convince him to be present. Thank you, Mr. Chair.
Thank you for that observation, Congressman Marcoleta.
Mr. Chair?
The committee can invite Mr. Gabby Lopez to send an invitation for our next hearing. The chair would like to instruct the ComSec. Congressman Defensor?
Oh, Mr. Chair, you already made an invitation because with the manifestation of the Honorable Marcoleta, I would have moved officially to have him called to this hearing. But as you have already stated the invitation, Mr. Chair, then we leave it to the committee to have him invited to this. Because that is correct, Mr. Chair. The issue of the Honorable Marcoleta is not just a simple issue of financial or violations of certain laws, but it is a constitutional mandate that we have to fulfill as part of their franchise. So I second the manifestation of the Honorable Marcoleta, Mr. Chair.
Thank you, Kong Defensor.